bystander video captures the violent altercation outside SoFi Stadium on November 20th.
You don't treat a human being like that or in your right mind to throw someone off a bridge.
Austin Willenbring says he and his sister had just left the Chiefs Chargers football game and were walking across a pedestrian bridge back to the parking lot.
Maybe 8 to 10 feet bridge, but that's a lot of people to put in a little area after a game.
The 41-year-old Chargers fan from San Diego says the crowd suddenly became restless.
I was holding on to my sister. I felt us go right, and then from there, the gentleman grabbed me.
This video doesn't show how the chaos started. Only Austin scuffling or struggling to defend himself before being thrown over.
I had 4 fractured ribs, 2 on each side, concussion, busted lip, and just a lot of bruising.
I got you on video.
Austin's sister chases after the man who threw him, her cell phone camera rolling.
You grabbed the back of my shirt. She was grabbing my shirt as you were hitting
me. That's after he hit me.
You can hear the guy say that he was hit first.
I never touched the guy. Never saw him, never talked to him. And I know some people said it was a drunken brawl. I've seen some stuff on the news. There was no one drunk. I don't believe he was drunk. I wasn't drunk.
Moments later, law enforcement arrives. But Austin says his sister's encounter with them didn't go well.
They told my sister that we would go to jail if I was to file a report that night.
He threw my brother over the wall.
It don't matter. You threw him.
Austin says it's because of that tense interaction with peace officers that he waited until yesterday to file a report with Inglewood Police.
I know Inglewood's going to do an adequate job doing an investigation. I want justice done for what was done to me, and no one should have to go through what I went through and or still dealing with pain and doctor's appointments and visits and missing work and all the stuff that comes with the type of injury that I suffered.